42 persons are now equipped to serve as community health workers in various regions throughout Guyana. Delicia Haynes has more.
These community health workers were engaged in a six-month program. The course exposed them to various aspects of training that prepared them to return to their communities and lend support to the health sector. Minister of Public Health Valda Lawrence pointed out that this training program, which has been dormant for some time, has been resuscitated to make significant impact in several regions.
It was recognized then that we needed to improve and expand the delivery of healthcare services in our far-flung communities, and that the best way to do so was by using the potential in each community so that easier access to our residents could be achieved.
Minister noted that the nature of the job of the community health worker means these persons are more familiar with their respective communities and the attendant health issues.
Apart from acquiring the requisite skills and knowledge, you now possess the tools necessary for improving and maintaining quality service in your community and region.
The 42 persons who graduated from the training program range between the ages of 17 to 34 and hail from regions 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 10. They will return to health centers in these areas and serve in their designated capacity. For InfoHub, Delicia Haynes.